it-teknoloġija fl-aqwa tagħha. Dan huwa dak li se tkun it-toffri l-kumpanija Gaming Innovation Group meta tiftaħ il-bibin tagħha f'San Ġiljan. Biex xogħlijiet għaddejjin iltqajna mas-CEO ta' Gig, Robin Eric Reed, li spjega kif irid li l-ħaddiema tiegħu jaqsmu l-informazzjoni bl-aktar mod flessibbli u kemm issa jkun malajr. Reed irid li dan ikun ċentru għall-ħaddiema u l-familja tagħhom biex ikollhom bilanċ bejn ix-xogħol u l-familja u jgħixu ħajja sana. Bil-bajja ta' San George fl-isfont il-ħaddiema se jkunu jistgħu jgawdu minn faċilitajiet imqasma fuq is-sit solari li jvarjaw minn ice cream parlers appost fejn jorganizzaw beer nights u jarraw il-lob tal-futbol. Dan kollu jistgħu jagħmlu użu minnu waqt il-ħinijiet tax-xogħol, iżda mhux biss, hekk kif kuljum dawn se jkollhom iklab xejn imħejja minn chefs professjonali.
There is fitness here, there is a library here, there is child tending, there is a fully equipped commercial kitchen. We're serving free lunch sourced from local farmers and butchers every day. We have a barista, we have a coffee shop, we have an auditorium where we show educational sessions, shows and so forth. We're really trying to make it a lifestyle environment where people can pull the activities that they want to and need in order to promote their own career and life.
Għalkemm oriġinarjament il-kumpanija twaqfet fin-Norveġja, fetħet l-ewwel uffiċċju fil-Mosta. Illum xarej biżbot mill-ftuħ tal-uffiċin il-ġodda tal-kumpanija spjegalna x'attirah sabiex jiftaħ il-kumpanija f'Malta.
And I saw this amazing thriving community, how Malta had quickly become the heart of the iGaming industry, and not the least I saw how quickly Malta was emerging as a technological hub, how progressive the island was, how much stuff there was going on. I saw thousands of amazing ambassadors for the iGaming industry working here, knowledgeable people, and I really thought that this would be the right place to grow a company.
Is-CEO spiega li qed ifittxu ħaddiema minn kull settur u bħalissa hemm diversi sejħiet tal-opportunitajiet ta' xogħol miftuħa.
We're working across the value chain. We do marketing, we do software, we do gaming operators, so we actually offer the games. What we're in essence trying to do is we're trying to change the iGaming industry. We're trying to make it more consumer friendly, more customer oriented. We're trying to change it from within.
Kellimna wkoll mas-segretarju parlamentari Silvio Schembri, responsabbli mis-servizzi finanzjari, ekonomija digitali u l-innovazzjoni, li spjega li din hija biss parti mill-ħidma ta' dan il-gvern sabiex l-gaming f'Malta ikompli jikber.
Kompli jikber billi inkomplu naġġornaw il-liġijiet u nkomplu nagħmlu ħatrajenti għall-kumpaniji barranin li jiġu Malta. Dil kumpanija hija kumpanija li bħalissa wkoll diġà espandi tal 350 persuna li nimpjegaw illum stess ukoll fil-website tagħhom ħarġu l fuq minn 60 vacancy oħra li qegħdin joperaw u issa sa s-sena d-dieħla ħajkunu qegħdin jespandu f'uffiċini ġodda biex eventwalment ikobblu jkabbru l-ħaddiema tagħhom b'200 ruħ oħra għal total ta' 550.
Il-kumpanija mhux biss se tkun qed tiġġenera iktar dħul fl-ekonomija tal-pajjiż, iżda se tkun qed tagħmel xogħol ieħor ta' responsabilità soċjali korporattiva. Bħalissa għaddejjem taħdidiet dwar diversi proġetti, fosthom li jirranġaw spejjeż tagħhom id-dawlu l-pavimentar ta' triq biżud il-kumpanija f'San Ġiljan.